Hello everybody, and today I'm talking about how apparently Flamingo died on Instagram. So basically, Flamingo tweeted out saying, "Who told Instagram that I died?" And he posted a screenshot of his account basically being inside of a memorialized state, which is just trying to have somebody's account be remembered after they died. But obviously, Flamingo isn't dead, so today I'm just going to be talking about why this actually happened. Anyways, before I actually start, I want to go and ask you guys to like the video and subscribe and notifications on for more videos like this in the future. Basically, just talking about different situations going on inside the community that I think are pretty interesting, and you might enjoy some of them. Anyways, to go ahead and begin, the screenshot actually says, "Your account is placed instead of a special memorialized state. If you think this is a mistake, please let us know and we'll investigate." So basically, Instagram just, you know, announces a new feature where somebody famous dies or somebody that you know actually dies, you can have their account placed instead of this like state where they can't get hacked or anything. Their account is completely disabled, because why would a person who passed away need to use their account? And of course, their account doesn't get really recommended to anyone, so it isn't really disrespectful to them. However, Flamingo isn't dead, but his account was still placed in a memorialized state. And after he tweeted out saying this, a ton of people are like, "Rip Albert." It's almost like we can still hear him, because they were just making fun of the entire situation. Then you got a ton of people just posting the screenshots from Real Matt, where he was basically clickbaiting Flamingo's death, saying Flamingo reveals why he's dying, I can't breathe. Then there's just so many articles on how Flamingo died. Like, somebody posted saying may he rest in peace, and then post this really long article of basically detailing how Flamingo died in 2020, which, you know, obviously isn't true, but why is this even a thing? And of course, if you actually want to memorialize account like Flamingo's was, you can see this entire article where they said, "We'll memorialize the Instagram account of a deceased person when we receive a valid request. To report an account to be memorialized, please contact us. We require proof of death, such as a link to obituary or news article to memorialize an account." So I have no idea how the people who did this actually gave proof of death. The only way I actually see them giving proof of death is actually using one of Flamingo's many Twitter videos, basically just showing him falling over or just making a joke about it.
"Yeah, guys, I just got the, I'm feeling
Which probably did backfire, because it might be one of the reasons why his account was actually memorialized and locked. But the way this actually probably happened was because a ton of other accounts at the same time as Flamingo's was also getting memorialized, because all you really had to do to have this happen to someone's account is basically just post like a random Google image of a ton of people being sad and like crying, and then at the person's Instagram account basically just saying rest in peace and then the date they apparently died at, and you could pretty much get any Instagram account memorialized that you wanted to. And at this point, it's definitely patched, but I feel like this is just what happened to Flamingo. Anyways, tell me your opinion down below of this entire situation. Hopefully nobody actually thought that Flamingo died, because if you only really followed his Instagram, and of course he didn't post a video today, so you might have actually thought that he died because of this. So I definitely hope that nobody actually thought this, and hopefully if people did actually think this, now they know that he's not actually dead. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Like the video, subscribe and notifications on for more videos like this out of the future, and goodbye.